They're obligate parasites, which means they can only live when they're attached to a host plant. They germinate and attach to the roots of the host plants, so they complete most of their life cycle below ground, using up water and nutrients taken from the host. At the end of their life cycle, they send up a small shoot that emerges above the ground and produces thousands and thousands of seeds. So there's a lot of ripples to this problem, and so I have pretty great concern that we'll see widespread of the weed and broader crop impact if we're not able to minimize the spread and develop management practices over time. That could be chemical management like we're doing, detection technology, and ultimately probably breeding resistant varieties. I think what this project has really shown to me is how quickly we can bring a lot of research assets to bear on major issues. The power of the University of California, we've got partners working at the cellular and genetics level. We've got very applied researchers like my team working in the field on chemical approaches. We're partnering across colleges. It just really shows when some important issue arises, the University of California research and extension efforts are really front and center.